Hi, welcome again. Today I'll speak about the church and civilization. The best kept secret of history is the vital role played by the Catholic Church had in establishing and sustaining Western civilization. High school and college courses mostly ignore this great truth. Western civilization is indebted mostly to the church for the university system, international law, charitable institutions, all sciences, legal principles, music, art, architecture. False historians like Knight and Lemus depict this centuries before the Renaissance as devoid of learning, devoid of creativity, devoid of learning debate. Not so. The monasteries were the centers of learning. Rigorous and rational debate laid the foundations for later scientific research. Early studies in geology, biology, acceleration, Egyptology, atomic theory, the Big Bang theory, seismology, and astronomy were begun by priests. There are, interestingly, 35 craters on the moon named after Jesuit astronomers. Monks promoted literacy and preserved copies of the ancient literature of Greece and Rome. Animal husbandry, agriculture, irrigation, herbal research were the works of monks under the Benedictine order. The concept of international law and human rights began in Catholic universities of the 16th century. The canon law of the church was the first modern legal system. Human rights did not first come from Locke or Jefferson, but from the church's canon law. Modern economic theories come from Spanish theologians of the 15th and 16th century, and not alone from Adam Smith. The Catholic Church cares for all aspects of human life. After the fall of Rome, it had to fill the vacuum of promoting civilization because there was no other entity to take its place. Sadly, this history is not taught or well known. Certainly, I would very much encourage you to read the book called How the Catholic Church Built Western Civilization, written by Thomas Woods. May God bless you and keep you, and I will see you tomorrow.